The death is announced of Etienne Fevriere, also known as MacDo of Denny Riviere Denry, who passed away on Saturday, 14th March 2015, at the age of 90 years. The funeral arrangements of the late Etienne Fevriere, also known as MacDo, will be announced in a subsequent broadcast. The body now lies at Lazarus Funeral Home, New York Road, Viewfort. May he rest in peace.